I'm sat here asking myself, why, Mum, why? How could you choose to ignore my cry? Are you not the one who should wipe away my tears instead of tying me from my waist down and forcing my legs apart, ready for the cut? Did you not see the fear in my eyes? I asked, why, Mum, why? The smell of the musty blood in the room still so fresh in my mind. Mum, how did you block out my scream and plea when the dirty blade stained by another's blood sliced me and cut me so deep? My warm blood poured down my legs, tears filled my eyes, yet you saw no hurt. Were you blind? Did you not think your baby girl would hurt? Did you not think your precious little girl would endure nothing but suffering and pain? What if I had died, what would you have done then? I asked, why, Mum, why? Mum, was it not you who said, I'm the perfect gift of God? We are the best of all creations, is that not what I was taught? So I ask you, why, if I am so perfect, why must you take away my right to be? Is this just a lie? Why, Mum, why? Explain to me, why do you feel cutting me will make me less desirable to be raped, but desirable enough to be marriage material? Why is it so contradicting? Explain, Mum, why, Mum, why? You say this will make me more of a woman, then why do I face complications? Why am I not able to give birth like one? Why am I not menstruating like one? Why, Mum, why? Do you not see this can't be right? I'm mentally scarred from the trauma you caused so innocently between my legs. This must come to an end. It will start with you. Be my strength, be my voice. Mum, you can make the difference.
Une part de bonheur dont je connais la cause.